Charlie Botnick here with UCCS Athletics, here with head coach Dave Hajek after the win against Cal Poly Pomona, the first win in program history. First off, coach, just comments on the game.
You know, I don't think we could have drawn it up any better than that. One of our biggest goals for this year, as being the first year of the program, was we were going to go out and compete. And I don't think there is any better way to say what we did tonight was just go out and compete. You know, we got behind with a big home run that they hit, but we had some great at-bats late, created some offense, and what a huge at-bat by Mallon, competing all the way up until that final swing in the top of the ninth. Man, what an exciting night for the first one. Awesome.
And talking a little bit about John Mallon, the first career home run in program history, also a lot of records being broken tonight, but really, when you saw that home run go up, what was your emotions, what were your thoughts, and you know, what were you thinking?
I believe I said, get out of here. Get out of here was what I said. He crushed it. You could tell right off the bat that ball had a chance, and I was just screaming at it, just like everybody else was. And man, what a highlight for this night, for this whole trip, you know, just to start it off like that. Really, really a thrill to be a part of that.
And coach, I know you've been asked this question a lot, but it's your alma mater, your first win as a collegiate coach back at your alma mater, so kind of back where you started. How does that feel, just being back here and getting that first win?
You know, it hasn't sunk in yet. I got to be honest with you. You hear that a lot. It's I'm in shock. You know, this is a special place to me. To start the program off here was perfect, and to end the first game like this. You know, like I said, we could not have drawn it up any better. What a night.
Now, coach, last question. You guys have tomorrow also playing Cal Poly Pomona in a doubleheader, 3 and 6 Mountain Standard Time. I know this one just ended, but how do you get back on the field tomorrow and redo the same thing?
You know what? We just talked about it down the line down there. It was, this team's going to be hungry. They're a really good team, and they're going to come out strong tomorrow, and we just got to be ready and compete like we did at the end, but right from the beginning. You know, the guys got off to a little bit of a slow start tonight, but, you know, came on strong late, and we're going to just try to ride that momentum right into the start tomorrow.
Well, there you have it. Head coach Dave Hajek after the first career program win in history. Coach, great job.
Thanks, Charlie. Appreciate it.